As we know, the voiding in the package is widely focused for a long time. And after Dr. Lasky's presentation, we can see after using the solder preforms, and the voiding can be minimized in QFN package. It's really good.